London.
Good evening. Oh. Welcome to Wednesday. My cat is a very well-read cat. She is hanging out. She likes to crawl in boxes, and this time she found a box of books. My Spike. Yes. Isn't that awesome? It's so cute. My cat's awesome. So, and my son is awesome too. Today he had his first bath. First real bath, you know, like in water and stuff. Before he was just getting sponge baths. Although I guess there's water involved too, just less of it. So he's asleep now. He's over there with his Omi. He's just conked out. Yeah. So first bath of many to come, I'm sure.
He liked it.
And yeah, today was a pretty good day. I got to work from home so I could hang out with my son and take care of him and just be here for a little bit. But I did get work done, just a little slower than usual. But, you know, such is the nature of working remotely, I suppose. But back to the office tomorrow. And then we're going to see Billy Elliot, the musical. Or play? The musical or
musical.
Play? Musical. So, yeah, we had tickets long, long time ago. And then Oberon showed up. So my mom will get to be the first, like, off-site babysitter. Right? This is the first time, yeah, we're taking him somewhere. So, congrats to you, Mom. You win the number one babysitter prize. Yeah, that's about it. We actually can see the floor now. We got stuff cleared out. Wifey and Wifey's mom did an awesome, awesome job of returning stuff that we got duplicates of and things that we, you know, just don't really don't fit for what we need for him right now. They went to Babies R Us and Target and some other places, and they actually got it all, like all the stuff they went to go and return, even stuff that didn't have gift receipts. The people at the stores were apparently awesome and gracious, and they got to return it all. It was awesome. So now we can get stuff that we, you know, really need, like mostly baby food. Or formula at this point. We have diapers for years, I'm sure. So
well, at least a month.
Okay, maybe just a month. Sure. But we'll be needing to get some formula. Yeah, he chugs it pretty good. And I almost forgot. Here's something completely random from tonight's youth group. Enjoy. Anyways, enough of that. All right. Have a good Wednesday. See you Thursday.